Happy Mother's Day!
Hello! Welcome to Willamilly!
Look at this! So cool! We're just overlooking the Andrew Ball Charter Swimming Pool, and then the distance you can see Willamaloo Finger Wharf with all the nice restaurants, and then beyond that, over that side, you can see my apartment block, which is the
orangey one,
the orangey brown one, exactly, and then the nice river here.
See, well, now we're going to walk around the Royal Botanical Gardens from, I think, the Domain through to the Botanical Gardens.
Very pretty. It's a shame about the dark sky today, but you see it's nice. Lots of water is just on the edge of the pathway.
Hi guys!
Hi Mummy! We're now by Mrs. Mulcahy's chair, which overlooks the Opera House and the Harbour Bridge and the city. And you'll see this in a few weeks' time, so it's not a long walk. And so the harbour's behind us with a few boats.
It's a great walk around the Botanical Gardens. You can also see just about a big cruise ship in Circular Quay from here. I don't know if you can spot it on the camera, but we can see it just to your left of the Opera House. Woo! And then there's North Sydney, where Anya works at the moment. And you can take ferries up around the harbour to nice destinations for, you know, walk or to other beaches. Lovely.
That's the Sea Deck boat cruise with the music pumping. I've been twice. It's a really fun boat, quite glamorous, lots of nice music and drinks.
Here I am amongst the beautiful flowers. I hope you like them. And again, you can see the Opera House and the Harbour Bridge in the background. Isn't it lovely? You can come here when you visit.
Hello! So here we are, closer to the city. I can come here sometimes on my lunch break when I worked at Deutsche Bank Place, so that's the tower with the pointed things at the very top, so it's like a triangle and pointed at the top, so that's the old head office, and that's really close to here. And the other buildings are Chifley and Aurora Place and 50 Bridge Street, so these are all big buildings and that I work with at work. And obviously it's really lovely how the Temple Gardens is right here, and all the water and the Opera House and the bridge, so lovely.
Another part of the Botanical Gardens. I remember coming here when I was a bit jet lagged. I just put my hand in some slurpee, I think. I was a bit jet lagged. I think Annie was away for the weekend in the thread bow still. And I remember having a little lie down on the grass in some nice sun, some nice winter, autumn sun, whatever it was. And I was looking in the water and there was some fish in the water. So yeah, it's very nice here.
Lizzie.
Oh, many interesting cacti. It looks like there are cacti growing on the cacti.
Welcome to Potts
Point. Beautiful. And I live there.
Welcome to my flat. You'll be staying here. Number 71. Hope you like it.
Forget the words you said. With your finger spell out my name. Take away the sky in our breath. Remember love is that game. Love is that game. Wait.